Three Illinois mayors are part of the push for the White House to finalize emission standards for heavy-duty vehicles like trucks and buses. The mayors of Chicago, Evanston, and Rockford are among the 75 mayors to sign a letter that was sent to President Biden. Their letter says that moving forward would speed up the transition to more heavy-duty electric vehicles on the road. That could also reduce carbon pollution, improve air quality, and decrease our dependence on foreign oil.